Hey folks, welcome to my channel Nordic Games. I'm gonna play some Star Wars Battlefront 2, the corrupt version that Electronic Arts made, because we all know that the classic one back in 2005 is always better. But anyways, I'm gonna play the campaign. Let's see. Difficulty. We have soldier, explorer, and special forces. Well, I think this is the normal difficulty. So, let's go. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Okay.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code.
You don't get it.
You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here?
An IDIN tactical
droid. You're way more advanced than the ID9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
Oh, wait, press Y? Oh, wow! Oh no, what happened?
Download the ship schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Alright. A is up. Oh, look at this. Press A to continue, alright. There we go. Found ya. Continue.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Where is that? Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
Oh. Shh, be careful. Okay. And go! Ha, I made it. Alright. Shh, be careful. Be careful. Okay. Stealth. Okay. So A is up and B is down. So oh, that's awesome! Can I do this again? Come on. No, I can't. Alright, let's continue. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, you saw me. God damn it. God damn it. Don't kill me. I'm dead. Now what? Return the game. Alright. Okay.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Alright, come on. Keep walking. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Don't you look. Here we go. Continue. That's right. Haha, we made it. Oh! Okay. Alright, be careful. And, no, no, not yet. And go! Ooh, scan. Ah, that's useful.
Lockdown. You'll need to deactivate it from one of their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
Oh. No, return. Okay. Be careful. Oh, shh. Okay. I made it. Here we go.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
Okay, it's time. To kill you. No, yes, here we go. Goodbye. Oh yes, nice. Oh, here we go. Hey, found ya. What's up, man? How you doing? How do? Oh, alright, here we go.
Right on time. Let's go.
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Alright, I'm gonna pause it from here. But I'll be back in the next video. Thanks for watching!